Okay, so here, let's go. Oh, where's the sound? Okay, where's the sound? It's here, okay. Okay, what is this in there? Yeah, a lot of strange kind of positions, but okay. Just making all of the moves with us with the mouse there is like kind of unusual. Okay, let's try this maybe. Mm-hmm. Just opening phase almost everywhere. So not that many comments I can do here. So what was it? This one. On this one. Okay, so what is this like? Takes, take there. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what is this one? Usually you don't play like this. He goes for it. Okay. Looks like bishop 6. So Yeah, just making the moves on all of the boards is kind of not easy. Just finding out where you did it or not. Okay, so I think something is lagging there. Yeah, so I maybe we'll switch like this first. Of course, it's less convenient because I don't. Yeah. I think something is lagging there, but okay. Yeah, let's see, this first one just doesn't work. Four, five, six, seven, eight. No, yeah, it doesn't work simply. Now it's back. Now it's back. Now it's okay. It's fine. Okay, so what is it like? What is the move here, by the way? So,
Yeah.
Which one is it? Okay. Yep. Yeah, I can see it now. Yeah, okay. Cool. Sure, thank you. So if I go there.
is here. So can I go? Let's try. What about this one? This is not looking great. Or is it looking great? Not sure at all. Let's try.
Yeah. Okay, I see it here, but it's like completely different, yeah? Out of the list, or is it there? Because here it's in the list, there it wasn't somehow. Okay. And the other one is which one? No, this one is fine. It's going is played anyway. So, complicated stuff. So, yeah, but with Sabo Pasha, the game is stopped somehow, it says. Yeah. And also one more is stopped. I don't know why. There is one against Sabo Pasha that is stopped, and one against Ville 18 that is stopped. I don't know why. Maybe they disconnected or something. Okay.
Yeah, I have so many. That's complicated games. Just amazing. I've complicated matters for myself. But okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is challenging. This is challenging. So, I was expecting the guys to be very, very weak and lose a lot of games immediately. But in fact, I'm feeling weak myself now. There's so many complicated positions I've got there. Just wow. Okay, I will check this game against Ovide. Just a bit later, because it seems I'm close to winning. He wants to push d6. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me see Rachmaninoff, what's happening there. It should be winning. Yeah, rook b3 and rook g3 simply, I guess. Okay, I guess it's winning. In any case, should be winning, taking on g3 next. Too many pieces in very bad position for his pieces, so it's cool. We'll be back to Ovide soon, but I think, what is the win there? Maybe f5 or f4. Is there any mating net or something? Start with rook f2 maybe. Yeah, rook f2, king g3, f5. Should be close to it. Let's see. Okay, let's go back to Ovide game and see if it works. Sure. Rook f2, he cannot move to h1. Rook f1, rook g1 mate. Okay, there. Capitalfium, close to winning, but. Oh, there was a mate in one by rook d8. I just saw I'm winning the rook. Rook d8 was a mate. That was fun. That was fun. D2 or C2. Rook F1 maybe as well. I don't know, I mean I can play rook F1 or rook F2. I mean rook C2 or rook C2 should. Rook c2 with the idea bishop g1.
Yeah, let's try it. Or maybe rook d2. Okay, rook c2 is fine. I'm just attacking. Rook c7 is also the threat. Should be okay. Yeah, now what about bishop g1? I'm not mating there. Bishop g1. The Ovida guy played a great game, actually. I mean, he was really having it quite cool there. He was having a great position out of the opening. I was misplaying it. I was trying to complicate matters somehow, but that was too much with the c4 stuff. Like, I mean, e4 was maybe okay, but sacrificing this exchange was kind of strange, but okay. Happens. Okay, here I just need to... I just need to exchange the queen somehow, and then I'm completely winning because the bishop is bad. Exchange up as well, a pawn up. So, should be winning. Yeah, just like this. And then if queen d8 and queen c7, take b7. Yeah, and then the bishop is just trapped there. Rook c7 is coming. Okay, should I trap the bishop or just pick up the pawns? Yeah, many pawns exchange up, completely winning before b5 is coming. Oh, very tough simul. I've never played it online, so it's kind of super tough stuff. Especially like switching between the games is really unpleasant.
have to get used to it. This is looking bad. Bishop is stuck on b7. No way. The king's Indian bishop is there. Badly placed. Yep. Vanessa, I think the opponent disconnected here, so yeah, can we move the other guys maybe to the next simul or something like this? Because I mean, they just didn't finish the games, and some just didn't start almost. Let's say this Pierce, Tinknell, and Sabo Pasha, we just didn't play. Yeah. It's like Floyd Akash, is it, or which one? Willy 18. Yeah, this one should be just finished. I mean, it's winning completely, but yeah, just need to resign and do something. I just mean that these guys that couldn't play the games, let's say Floyd Akash, he didn't play till the end, even though position is bad, but still, I mean. And the big chief, there is an end game, he has chances to draw. And Sabo Pasha, we didn't play. And Pierce Tinknell, he just didn't play the game, yeah. Floyd Akash stopped, but long ago, already, like, I don't know, 1 hour ago or something, 30 minutes ago, 40 minutes ago, I don't know. Big Chief, game was currently stopped, it said, long ago as well, like really long ago. So I think those... I don't know, we can do the other simul, they can play there maybe without queuing or something. But there is really a lot of time for both left there, yeah? Like 25 minutes in that one. Floyd Akash, I mean, I'm on time to finish probably, but the Big Chief, yeah, we both have 20 minutes. No, it's long ago. Islands, like 1 hour ago, something stopped. Or 40 minutes ago. Yeah, same. So Willy 18, where is he? Not anymore, you can see it, yeah. Oh, maybe here. Yeah, it's there. It's there. Did he play something or there was a sound? But oh, okay. Okay, guys, thank you so much for playing. But hopefully next time, technically, everything will be even more perfect. And I will also learn how to talk while switching between the games, because usually when we play simuls, we never talk, but okay. So yeah, thank you so much for playing. It was a pleasure. Thank you for putting a lot of problems to me for many players. And that was a like very challenging experience. But anyway, happy to play these games against you. Thank you, Chess24. And see you hopefully same time tomorrow, right? As per our schedule. Thank you, guys. Thank you for playing. Thank you for watching. And bye-bye.